All right. Okay, it's all recording. This is my Pentax camera. I was asked on the Dutch Forest Electronics Forum how I do selective coloring on a picture in the camera. This is how. I go to the menu, digital filter. I don't use any filters. All right, I have to, first of all, select a color of a picture that's in memory. Here's a picture I have in memory that's of my car and my father's truck. I'll go to menu. It's hard to hold this camera with one hand, it's so heavy. Digital filter. Then you have toy camera, HDR, black and white, high contrast, soft, starburst, retro. And extract color. You also have illustration effects built into the camera, but the extract color is the one that's interesting. See, right down here, it has a palette of colors I can choose from. Red, there's no red in this picture, nor is there magenta, but there is cyan. See, now all of a sudden it just colored the sky, and you can even see that in the reflection of the windows. It has the magenta color from the sky. You can also select blue. It won't really affect it since cyan and magenta are the same. But if I select green, grass and trees now gained some color. But one part of the grass did not. Since the grass is a little bit dead, now if I select yellow, the other part of the grass and the branches of the trees now get their color, including my signal light on my car. Actually, if I select red, my brake lights should show up too. So let me go to red. Yep. Shows up a little bit red. I cancel out of that. That's select color.